Have you ever fancied going on a cruise? Thought it was too expensive, or it might be boring? Well, follow me for the next 58 days, and I'll prove to you it's one of the most exciting things you can do. We're leaving from Edinburgh Airport with FlyBe, and we are flying to Southampton, where we'll board the P&O Aurora. Cruises are not just for old people and not just for the rich. You'll be surprised how much I paid for this holiday. In fact, this holiday worked out cheaper for an 8-week cruise and it could be for a 2-week stay in Spain in the high season. This is going to be quite a long day, so please bear with me. I'm going to catch a flight down to Southampton. It takes about an hour, hour and 40, just depends on the wind, from Edinburgh. We embark at the Mayflower Terminal and board the P&O Aurora there. That can be sometimes quite a lengthy process. To wait in long queues to get your boarding pass. Well, we're currently stuck in the airport waiting for a taxi. George has just gone wandering again, as usual. Yeah, there's a 15 to 20 minute delay now for the taxis, so we just have to wait. Thank you very much, FlyBe. As you can see, we're the only people here because we're so bloody late. And we got on this boat by the skin of our teeth. Waiting just for us now to get onto this boat. Ridiculous. All the staff have packed up and gone home. Well, we've abandoned our bags. Hopefully they'll get lifted onto the boat. I'll explain later what happened, but this is ridiculous. We're the last one. We're the last ones onto the boat. I can tell you the staff are not happy. Very stressful. folks, that's it for tonight. Tired now, we're having a drink in the crow's nest. After a disastrous start of the day, we nearly didn't come on this cruise. But thanks to the P&O staff, we managed to get booked in quickly. We were the last onto the boat. So tomorrow's another day. She said, "Daddy, oh no, today she gives me..."